So don't tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. All right. So tell me that you're looking. Welcome to Optometry Divas, where our mission is to empower, connect, and promote the success of women ODs. And today we're here to select a winner for our amniotic membrane giveaway. We have an amniotic membrane event coming up on March 30th. And if you had registered by February 20th, 28th, you could be a winner or winners today. So I'm excited about that. And this is our little bucket right here. We have all your names on there. So just stay tuned to see if you won. All right, before we announce our winners today, I just want to introduce my speakers, my guests, rather, who are here with me today. And I want to thank you guys for taking a few minutes out of your busy schedule to be with us. We have Dr. Jacklyn with us today. She's going to be our featured speaker for the event. I'm so excited about it. And I just wanted her to tell us in a few minutes a little bit about her, her practices, and why you're so passionate about amniotic membranes.
I'm Jacklyn Quint. I am excited to be with you guys in a couple of weeks. A little bit about me. I grew up in Texas. I went to optometry school at Indiana University, did a residency in Chicago. I now practice in Maine on the East Coast, where I have a private practice with three locations. And about 5 years ago, we brought in amniotic membranes, and it's been a real game changer for my patients. It's very financially beneficial to a practice. And so I'm excited to share with you how I got started, tips and tricks that I've learned, and it's gonna be really fun.
I'm excited. I can't wait to hear it. I think it's a great technology and it's a great addition to anybody's practices. So if you're listening to us and you have not registered yet, I want you to go to optometrydivas.com/forward events and register today, because you got to hear what Dr. Quint has to say. First of all, three practices. That's all I need to say. All right. So I want to thank also my other guests who's here with us. We have Lisette from Atlas Ocular. And I just want to thank all the folks at Atlas Ocular for giving us these amniotic membranes to do this giveaway today. So Lisette, can you tell us a little bit about you and what will our winners get today?
Ooh, absolutely. So I am, as she said, I work for Atlas Ocular. My role here is to help from the promotion of education and ensuring that we are getting the word and of amniotic membranes and what they can do, not only just for your practice, but for your patient. You know, bring in a new concept and a new approach to healing the eye. To get this amniotic membrane, you will just have to contact me, and I know Dr. Justin will provide you with my contact information. So just contact me and we'll take it from there. Thank you for allowing us to join. I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, so we're gonna pick our winners right here. You guys ready to shake it a little bit and see who wins?
Woo!
I'm looking for a girl like you. With no filter. You got our first winner. All right, our first winner is Jacklyn Garlych from Somerville, Massachusetts. Ooh. Congratulations, Jacklyn. Private message me, email me, girl. You have my phone number, so call me, and then I'll get you in contact with Lisette so you can get your prize today. Congratulations again. All right, you guys ready? We have our second winner. And let's see who wins. Oh. Okay, let's see. Our second winner today is another J. We have Julie Owens from Lake City, Florida. Congratulations, Julie. You have won a free sample of amniotic membranes. Woo! All right, Julie, same thing. Call me, email me, message me, let me know so I can get you in contact with Lisette, and you can get your prize. Thank you so much, you guys. I look forward to seeing all of you on March 30th. Jacklyn, Lisette, and I, we're gonna be together. We're gonna have a ball, and we're looking forward to seeing you so we can learn how we can help our patients even more and also bring more revenue to our practices. Until next time, remember to always to continue to empower, connect, and promote your success and each other's success. Hi, Divas!
Hi!